solve these word problems involving perimeter. You can use the scrap paper or the calculator if you need to. Ben's kite is triangular. Each side of the side measures 60 centimeters. What is the perimeter of the kite? Let's look at this together. The perimeter of an equilateral triangle is B equals the length of a side times 3. B equals 3 times 60. Calculate 3 times 60. B equals 180. The kite has a perimeter of 180 centimeters.